gets up on one elbow now, a little bit hungover from decades of consumerism and militarism. But we are coming to life. Amen. Hallelujah! And when we wake up, we're 60 times the size, 100 times the energy of the Tea Party.
Yeah!
I hope that they can keep us in their demonstration pens. Taking away our right to peaceably gather, our right of speech and press, our right to be here. They'll shut down public space as much as they can, but they don't know what shape our Tahrir Square will take. Woo! Change, hallelujah! They don't know what shape our Madison Rotunda will take.
Yeah!
They don't know what shape our Playa del Sol will take. But even the stockbrokers, even the police themselves, they know that the rich are stealing everything that isn't nailed down. You don't have to be a leftist to know that these colonial wars are as deadly as they are absurd. Woo! Somebody give me a peace, hallelujah!
Peace, hallelujah!
Peace, hallelujah!
Peace, hallelujah!
Peace, hallelujah! Is their domination of our everyday life and the future of my 17-month-old daughter when we can't even be sure that the physical systems of the earth are stable enough to live in? The earth scientists directly connect the tornadoes and the tsunamis, the hurricanes, the floods, the heat waves, with the activities of these corporations taking their profits from our earth. Somebody give me an earth hallelujah! Earth hallelujah!
Earth hallelujah!
Earth hallelujah!
Earth hallelujah!
When the progressive American conscience wakes up, which is right now, we will be the earth. We will be as strong as a hurricane. We will be as strong as the 900 tornadoes that we've suffered since the first of the year. We are a century storm.
Right on.
We have the earth in us. We're the same people that founded this country, that abolished slavery, that opened up the freedom for women, people of color, labor, gender rights. We're coming back to life now. We're waking up. We're going forward. We're not afraid to die. We're not afraid to go to jail. We know what it takes to have freedom rise in our culture. We will risk it all. Amen.
Amen.
Earth hallelujah. Peace hallelujah.